I gotta turn on the light. It's freaking dark in here. Alright guys, you want some Cap'n Crunch? I gotta check something. What do you need? There's too many sugar in here, see? And the carbs don't help either. I don't want some freaking fatty cereal. Me either. I'm gonna get some Life. See? But that's my dad's cereal. He gets mad and I blame it on you. See? Sugar 6. And that this got 12. You really want to be healthy? No? You're fat! Yeah, you're fat. Maybe I should go on a diet. Yeah! Alright, let's eat some Life. Alright, it's time to eat lunch. I'd rather not eat those. I'd rather eat some peas. Some peas? Yeah, they're good. I know. And they're not that, they don't have any sugar. This got some sugar. I don't want that. Okay. It'd be over there. Okay. Peas. All right, for dinner, we're going to eat some stroganoff. Well, no, I'd rather not. Let's eat some green beans. Screw you guys, I want to eat this. So what do you want to do? Maybe me sin, I don't know. Ooh, how about some dessert? Are we going to eat for dessert? Carrots! I want to go get some ice cream. Why would you want ice cream? Oh no! Froggy! Froggy! Oh my god! We gotta take him to a hospital! What happened? Doctor just came in and he took some of your blood. He's testing you. And you fainted!
Alright, Creepy, somebody's here to talk to you.
Who is it?
It's just this fat guy. Alright, he wants to talk with you. Oh, hello.
Who are you?
My name is Fat Fred.
Are you sure you're not Santa Claus? Santa Claus! Because I've been a bad boy this year.
No, it's not Santa Claus. Why would I be Santa Claus? I'm just fat.
Are you sure you're not undercover?
No, dude, I am just fat.
How'd you get fat? Are you a sumo wrestler?
No. You're insulting me.
Oh, isn't Santa supposed to be fat?
Hello?
Yeah? What I'm trying to tell you is, if you want to be fat, don't be fat. Don't be fat. If you be fat, you're going to get diabetes like me. Because the doctor told me to tell you, you got diabetes. April.
What's so funny?
So. You don't got diabetes. I was just pulling a prank on you. These three were in it the whole time. I just had to pay them like $20 each. $60 in the drain. This is just a pillow. It was just a pillow. I'm not fat. And for you, you need to start eating healthy.
Okay, I'll eat a
and watch your sugar.
All right, Mom.
What'd you say?